He likes lanterns and lamps and torches and peppers and beacons and bonfires and flashlights and flames.
Understanding of the condition of the control track on this tape, you can observe the picture, and we have just breakups constantly. And of course, that's because we have a lot of discontinuity in our control track pulses due to all the water damage and the degradation of the tape. So this is not anywhere near usable in its current state, but on the AVR1 we can enable the control track inhibit. The machine into secondary tracking mode, and now it's no longer using the control track to lock its servos. So we still have a lot of the control track problem going on, but now we have a picture that's very usable, only with an occasional glitch.